this is Ignace from Tolerated Cinematics, and today I'll be showing you how to create an audio spectrum in Adobe After Effects. And this is just a basic effect, but you can just tweak the settings to create something cool and original. So let's jump into After Effects, but before we do that, I will show you exactly what we're going to create today. So this is what we are going to create today. Jump into After Effects and just import your audio file. I made my own song, so I don't offend any copyrights in this video. So I'm just going to drag this onto the new comp and then right click, new, solid, and then just rename it to Audio Spectrum. The color doesn't matter, and just make the comp size and hit OK. Then go to Effect and generate audio spectrum, and go to audio layer and just select your song. So this song is for me, and we're gonna change this to 0 and this to 1280. Okay, so it's along the whole comp. So the start frequency and the end frequency, it doesn't really matter. You can just leave it like that, and change the frequency bands to like 250. The maximum height to 1000, and the thickness to like 2, and change the colors to something you like. So I like blue, I will take blue, and there we go. And then you can change the hue if you want to change it to something like that. As you can see, we'll change and go to 10 seconds. Okay, you can change and take some cool things. I'll keep it at this one, and this one is looking pretty good. And then I'm going to effect stylize and already add a glow and change the radius to 50%, and that's everything, I guess. Maybe the glow to 50. Let's change it to 50 threshold. Okay, AB colors, and change to blue and to a light green. Maybe change to 0. Okay, 75 radius. This is just tweaking the settings just a little bit. So I'll keep it just like this over here. And now what we can change as well is right over here, display options. And depends on what you like, you can change it to digital, lines, or dots. And dots are this over here, and they're just moving like dots. You can get more frequency bands for this one. You'll need more anyway. Okay, just like this. It's looking pretty cool. So we're gonna use this right over here, and then duplicate the audio spectrum and change it back to digital and 300. Okay, and maybe the maximum height to 800, or maybe even less, 500. There we go. And then I'm going to shift click on both of them, and then layer pre-compose, or on the song as well, else it won't work, I guess. So pre-compose, oh my god, pre-compose audio. Okay, and now I'm going to click over here, title action save, and just drag it into the middle. So as you can see right over here, then I'm going to duplicate it, rotate it 180 degrees, and hold shift to and just drag it also in the middle. Okay, there we go. And now if we play back, just close the style action save again. If we play it back, it'll look pretty cool, I guess. It's one pixel too high. Okay, the rendering takes a little bit, but I will just replay it right now. You already saw the preview, so it doesn't really matter. So this is the effect. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Be sure to check out my channel and I have a lot of other tutorials about After Effects and a lot of other software from the Adobe package, and as well for Sony Vegas, which is isn't from the Adobe package, but well, yeah. I actually just make tutorials for all kind of software, Cinema 4D as well, so some 3D basic tutorials. So yeah, subscribe to my channel to keep updated, and yeah, see you next time. Bye.